Camp Tejas is secure.
Camp Tejas is like these days. I mean, we haven't been there in years. I really hope the staff still likes me there.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for Renew. I mean, I did buy 7 new cardigans just for this weekend.
Why do I keep hearing Bo say carnigan?
It's called a cardigan. Webster defines it as the freshest piece of clothing he's ever seen.
Whoa, guys. Hey, let's calm down, okay? Why don't we tell some stories that will reveal our inner struggles so that we can set up a subplot for the audience?
That's a grand idea.
I'll go first since I want you guys to approve of me, okay? I almost didn't get to go to Renew this year. I kind of shot a teacher at school accidentally.
Hey, some of us were talking and we were wondering why you've never shot your gun in class before.
I'm sorry, I don't follow. I thought it was frowned upon to even bring a gun to school. You guys are saying people just shoot them off in class?
Now we all do it, it's called a desk pop.
Desk pop? That sounds really dangerous.
Trey, no war has ever been won by not being dangerous.
Okay guys, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not in a war.
Trey, we honor the flag and you crap on it when you don't fire your gun in this classroom.
Okay, I know you guys may not respect or accept me, and that you guys are trying to trick me, and I want y'all to know, I'm not dumb, okay? I am certainly not gonna discharge my firearms in the middle of a classroom.
Just do it. Even Sophie does desk pops.
If you want to be accepted, you've got to do it.
Alright, I do want to be accepted by you guys.
Well, do it, man. Pop it.
Do it.
Pop it.
Alright, here we go. Guys, I did it. My first desk pop.
Convincing. I just wanted to be accepted.
It was traumatic.
It's been a rough week for me too. Blew up my house. Again.
Alright, Luke, it's looking good. It's getting warm.
Thanks, Mom. The car always runs better with nice warm gasoline.
Sure does.
I wonder why more people don't do this.
I don't know. It's the Lucas way. Yeah. It's what we do.
That's how we roll.
All right, hon. Well, I got to go to work.
All right.
I'll see you when I get home.
Bye, Mom.
Bye. Oh, Luke, one more thing. Be sure not to let the gas boil because then it can explode, okay?
Oh, don't worry. Nothing can distract me from such a task.
Good boy.
Except Harry Connick Jr. Oh my gosh! I'm so excited! I haven't seen this movie in ages. What is that smell? I can barely breathe. No, I'm forgetting something.
I did not enjoy that.
I
can top that one. Something bit me the other day.
I just said my house blew up. I just said no one accepts me.
Guys, seriously, I can top that.
Yes!
Making it rain.
Oh, yeah!
Woo-hoo. Yes!
Good job!
Woo. Yes!
Aw, oh, come on, Jake! No trespassing, what are you thinking?
It's okay, Michael, I'll go get it.
Oh, this is not a good idea.
Dude, quit being a baby. It was probably just like a rabid raccoon or hobo hopped up on speed, glass, you know, poor man's crack. Or maybe Edward Cullen walked in the showing of Breaking Dawn Part 1 as a real person, and because he had to face the real reality of reality, he likes boys. So he bit your neck like he bites pepperoni pizza, Big Macs from McDonald's, number one's from Sonic, number two's from Sonic, like a sweet piece of pie. Kinda like this cardi that I'm rocking. I see you eyeing the trim.
Everyone, head into the sanctuary right now. Right now, if you don't go in, you don't get to go to Renew. I have instructions, so go into the sanctuary to hear the instructions.
Well, let's go.
Well, hello, fine gentlemen. I'm not new. I've been here the whole time. Except me.
Okay. All right.
Sean needs you in his office right now.
All right.
Guys, what hallway is this?
I don't know. Let's just keep going.
What room is this? I don't even know how we got here.
We're running out of time. The entire staff of Camp Tejas has been kidnapped by evil cyborgs, and they're planning to destroy the world.